Everything may be bigger in Texas, but saying that can honestly apply to California too, especially in Los Angeles. If you've ever been to Los Angeles, you'll know that it isn't like any other American city, whereas most of them have a major, significant downtown commercial center surrounded by industrial and suburban zones, and then some smaller cities all around. Los Angeles, however, feels more like suburbs that go on forever, and that's kind of what it is. But as a victim of a horrible case of city sprawl, how big is the city itself? In terms of other American cities, LA can comfortably fit Milwaukee, St. Louis, Minneapolis, Cleveland, Boston, San Francisco, Pittsburgh, and Manhattan with quite a bit of space to spare. If that isn't saying much, it's also bigger than some small countries. Los Angeles can fit several small countries, including Bahrain, San Marino, and Andorra, combined. This leaves just 9 square kilometers short, and amounts to a population of 1.84 million people. Granted, that's significantly less than the 4 million in the city alone, not yet factoring the metro area. Let's talk about actually getting across the city, which can take a long time, even on that one day the traffic was manageable. I planned a trip on Google Maps from the extreme north of the city in San Fernando all the way down to Long Beach, a nearly hour-long car trip, which isn't too long, but that amassed to around 80 kilometers, which is the altitude of space for those who use the Imperial system. For a reasonable comparison, a trip from Washington, D.C. to Baltimore takes around the same time, but is about 15 to 20 kilometers shorter. So LA is stupendously big for a city, and it sure feels like it. But what about the LA metropolitan area, if you include nearby areas like Burbank and Anaheim? Well, at 12,562 square kilometers, which isn't that big, it's slightly smaller than Connecticut and about the same size as Vanuatu, if you squish the islands together, or slightly larger than Qatar. So hopefully you get the idea that LA is not so much comparable with other cities, but states and small nations. Of course, several cities are actually even bigger than LA, most notably Beijing, which also happens to have a lot of the problems you commonly associate with Los Angeles. Surprisingly, most megacities actually keep themselves compact, which is actually great for society and the environment. Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to find out more about why denser cities can be much better, I've linked a video from Minute Earth where I usually put a similar KhAnubis Productions video. This wasn't made in collaboration, I wish this was. So, if you enjoyed this video, please be sure to give it a like and subscribe for more in the future every Sunday.